And then she's choking her out with her own arm. What in the... Yeah, I think this is her most unhinged video. Everyone, welcome back to Music Mania. It's me, Christina, and today we are back out with a brand new video. All right, so for today's video, I'm going to be checking out Sabrina Carpenter's newest song called Taste. Now, this song is off of the new Short and Sweet album that just came out this past weekend. So, yeah, it's out now. To be determined if I will be listening to the album, because at this point, I just have too much on my plate. That's why I've barely been able to post album reviews and reactions this year, because it just... I have way too much going on, especially this month, which is why you've had barely any videos come out of this channel. It's just because I have just too much going on. Maybe coming up in the next few months or so, I'll just post like an entire week of album reactions and reviews and stuff. But for now, it's quite a lot. I can only get away with doing shorter videos like this one here. I'm very interested to see what this video is gonna be like, because Sabrina's videos are just always very creative. Like, she's not my favorite artist per se, but I actually do enjoy watching her music videos quite a lot, because there's always something new and different going on. For those of you that don't know, I actually did do reactions to both Espresso and Please Please Please, which they'll be up in the iBox up here. If you want to go check those out, I'll definitely appreciate it a lot. Those were actually really fun videos to watch as well, so I can't wait to see how this one turns out. So without further ado, I'm not going to waste any more time. Let me just pull up the video and let's see what's going on this time around here. All right, so I have the video pulling up here. Let's see what happens. I saw Jenna Ortega in the thumbnail of the video. I wonder what she's doing here. But okay, you know what? 3, 2, 1, play. Oh, parental advisory. The following video contains explicit content and depicts graphic violence. Oh. Okay, we didn't waste any time with that. What is going on? Not the lullaby, not the Prada lipstick. That's crazy. Okay. Oh, this is... Okay, this already escalated so fast. Not even like 5 seconds after you displayed that warning. Weapons galore in there. That's crazy. Wait, is she gonna be some sort of like serial killer? Is that what's going on? Cause she's got the little like vibe going on. Like looking at herself through the knife as a mirror. Ooh, this is about to be so unhinged right now, I already know. You'll be dead. Who's dying? Oh, I leave quite an impression. Oh, okay. Well, really? She's only 5 feet short. Okay, why is she running around with a knife? Ooh, okay, lyrics. Wait a second. Okay. Oh, okay. Why are we... Okay, wait. Oh, yeah, there's Jenna Ortega right there. Oh, okay, we're only 50 seconds in, and these two are already trying to kill each other like there's no tomorrow. Okay, wait. Because I feel like we just jumped into this so fast. Okay. And especially, like, I'm trying to pay attention to the lyrics, too, here and there where I can. Is this about, like, an ex? You're wondering why half of his clothes went missing, my body's where they're at. Oh, okay. So this is kind of, like, in the same boat of Obsessed by Olivia Rodrigo. I know I have to bring her up. We know the history about these two, but, yeah, that's kind of the same style of that song as well. As far as the lyrics go, not the actual song itself, but... It's kind of like, oh yeah, like, you're just taking, like, what I used to have. Yeah, I mean, that's pretty clever. But the Jenna Ortega having this humongous shotgun is crazy. What? Oh my. Whoa, that's nuts. Wait, what? Oh, the aim? Oh, no! Not the middle finger, that... I have to laugh. I'm so sorry. Sorry, not sorry. Oh. That was just so unexpected. I literally hope you guys can see that. I've been having so much trouble with copyright lately. I hope I don't have to put this on this video for you to see this image right now. The fact that they have Jenna Ortega in this video I mean, she's become like the next big scream queen, I feel like. She's been in all the horror, like horror movies of the past like few years or so. But the special effects in this too, like they like make it look so realistic. Like her body is through that fence. That's okay. But what's this line over here? You'll just have to taste me when he's kissing you. Oh. So it kind of is in that same boat. Because it's kind of like, oh, like you already like you have what I used to have, pretty much, is what it is. Like whenever you're doing stuff with him, just know that he did it with me before you. That's the gist of it, basically. Okay, huh. Yeah, but this video already still. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna keep playing. The song itself is very chill though, kind of like the other singles have been. But this aim right here is crazy. Like in the eye is nuts. Like that's unhinged. That's also unhinged too. Oh? Okay. That's dirty. Whoa, okay. Ooh, girl, how did you survive that? Oh, and now she's the nurse? Oh, okay. Yo, they're going crazy at each other. Oh my. That is nuts. And then she just won't die. What in the world? This is like, they're like literally thinking of like a thousand different of like just beating the hell out of each other and trying to kill each other. Like, what is going on? Is it like we're really fighting over a guy like this? Like, really? God, I hate those. Oh man, I hate those people. The ones that fight over men all the time. Ugh. No, but the fact that some of these lyrics, I'm reading the lyrics too. I'm actually paying attention for once. You know, the very few times I really do pay attention. This, where is the line? Dirty. That is so dirty, but also okay. She's like, I'm not done yet. I'm not done. That thing, the head one took her out, surprisingly enough. Ooh, okay, dress. Yes. Oh, stunning. Ooh, not the voodoo doll. Ooh, damn. Okay. I'm bending different ways. Okay. Oh, she has a voodoo doll of her own. Okay. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh. Oh, now that's nuts. That is nuts. Whoa. Okay, psycho reference. Okay, wait. This is probably an ode to horror movies then. I'm just missing the references. She literally set her on fire. That beats anything that Sabrina was doing to Jenna just there. I mean, let's keep it real. Okay, you're bending my back, but girl, I throw you in the fire. You're on fire now. How is she still not? This would have killed people. This is nuts. I don't know. If I ever saw a girl like this in real life, I'm like, you know what? Just take the man. I don't even care enough to fight like that much. Meanwhile, the boyfriend is just sitting there, just watching all of this happen, like no reaction, right? Am I the only one that's noticing that? Like, I know I would be going crazy. Okay, now we have more. Oh, not a sickle. Oh my, this is unhinged. This is actually unhinged. And then she's choking her out with her own arm. What in the? Yeah, I think this is her most unhinged video. And keep in mind, only from watching the last like recent ones, this one by far is the most unhinged. Like that's crazy. You chop off her arm and then you choke her out with her own chopped off arm. Psychotic level, to be honest. I don't even Unhinged should be the right word. Probably psychotic. Okay. No, I have to go back from here because this is just it's And now he has a reaction after you chop arm off, after everything else that's happened, because I would have been losing my mind a long time ago. Yeah, like the lyrics too, especially like it's about like basically like I already had him before. Oh, okay. Did that finally get her? Ooh. Dude, Jenna Ortega is so good looking though. Oh. Wait, what now? Oh, not a chainsaw. Okay. Just chop her in half. Okay. That finally get her? Wait, what the? Wait, wh It was a trick all along. Okay, so much to process those like few seconds alone. So she like shapeshifted into like him for her or what? What happened here? Wait. Okay. Because that, yeah, it was this first, and then it goes into Sabrina. Come to find out, and the fact, okay, right there, they're kissing. Then she realizes and kills her, only to find out then later on it's the boyfriend instead. Okay. Like, they went so unhinged that it just got the boyfriend instead. So now none of you can have him. How about that? That's crazy. Oh, now his funeral? Okay. Yes. Okay, Jenna's outfit. Both their outfits are eating, though. Oh? Why don't they look like they're about to get to their, like, together right now? Like, they're gonna be a couple? What am I saying? What did I say? Even though I stumbled that, but they literally look like they're about to be a couple. They're, like, smiling and everything.
Lots of trauma. Lots of
Very
trauma.
insecure.
Not them bonding at the end.
Kill me.
Not them bonding about it at the end. So in the end, he was just like a like not a very good boyfriend in the end, and they just get along. Okay, see, there we go. That's entirely what we needed from this. Okay, they actually really like the ending. Okay, all right. Let me get out of this video, and I'll tell you guys about my thoughts coming up right now. Okay, so that was Sabrina Carpenter with her song called "Taste." Now, I'm gonna say this: she liked this one more than the other singles. Like, at first I liked Please 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 when that video came out and that song dropped, but I think this one beats out the both Espresso and Please Please Please. Like, I personally see myself listening to this song the most out of all the other singles that she's put out this year as far as this album goes. This song follows the same chill vibe that's really been with this album and the singles as far as that goes. Like, it's all very like mellow. Nothing too hard-hitting or anything like that, but I feel like it just, I don't know, I just like the style of it a lot more. The lyrics are crazy. Her lyricism, she can paint some really interesting pictures with her music, so there's that at least. I don't know if she writes her own lyrics or someone else writes them. It really doesn't matter, but whoever wrote the song, they did a pretty interesting job with it. In this music video, I mean, I don't know if people ever talk about this, but music videos are so important, especially for like the singles and stuff. Like, people don't realize how important music videos are because whenever you hear the song, you associate the song with the video. And now, like, whenever I hear this song, I feel like I'm just gonna be associating with this video because it was so good. Like, there's an actual story. Honestly, I feel like this storyline was thought out a lot more than the other two videos, if that makes sense. Like, there was a definitely like a beginning, middle, and end. So it was a very nice one because I like videos like that especially. I feel like Jenna and Sabrina also really had good chemistry together. Maybe it's because of the fact that they both started out as actresses. I mean, Jenna, of course, still is one, but I feel like their acting background definitely played like a big part in how that video went. And just like the scenes that they had together, like it was really well thought out too. And just like a lot of like good interaction there. It didn't seem forced, it seemed very natural. Like I said earlier in the video, I'm not entirely sure when I'll get around to listening to the full album because I do really want to, I just don't have the time. So I'll have to see. Hopefully, whenever September or October starts, my schedule starts to get a little bit clearer throughout there. So maybe then will finally be the months where I just like put out a whole bunch of album reviews and reactions and stuff. So here's to hoping. Yeah, I've already heard different things about the other songs though, but I don't wanna like I've turned spoilers off because I just don't wanna like hear about any of it. But from what I've heard, it's pretty good. So it'll definitely be interesting to look out here for eventually. All right, guys, that is it for today's video. Thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure to like this video and also make sure to subscribe to my YouTube channel as well. I appreciate it so much if you did. Also, check out all my social media accounts. I'll have them on the screen for you to definitely go follow and check out. But anyway, thank you guys so much for watching and I'll see you next in the next video. Bye.